Okay, guys, I'm on my way to see Dan and Bex, amazing couple. We're going to go and brainstorm right now. We're going to go and think over some great ideas. I know Dan's got some ideas up his sleeve. They're really up for it. They're really keen to have a go, guys, which is amazing news to have good friends who are really up to help me and my channel out, which is amazing. And hopefully one day they can feature in it and maybe we can all like come up with our own ideas, involve them in the channel as much as possible. We're going round to Dan's friend's house and I've never met them, so I'm not going to stick a camera in the face. I'm not going to vlog in the house. Obviously, I've never met them, so I didn't really want to do that. So, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to continue vlogging when I come home, guys. I hope you just don't mind. And that's about it. We've got some fun stuff coming up. Dan's already spoke to me a little bit about pranking a few of our friends. Maybe doing a little bit of mischievous stuff, guys. Okay, so stay tuned. It's going to get super exciting soon, really soon. So just please stay tuned. And I hope you all enjoy. Captain Taking, I'll be back soon. See you soon. Ah! And guys, we're back. Okay, cool. So, been brainstorming with Dan. We've come up with some amazing ideas, guys. We've got some really cool ideas. Some theme park ideas, some asylum ideas, some camping trips, fishing trips, all the good stuff. And hopefully you enjoy it. There's a local church where I live and we've had a little idea on maybe trying to get the night over there. It's meant to be pretty haunted. It's amazing church inside. It's really, really nice. I'd love to show you it. And we're going to try and go and speak to the priest through the week. And maybe, just maybe, he might let us stay over the night. I'm not too sure, but hopefully we can get to that. Went to meet Dan and his girlfriend Bex. Cool, brilliant couple, amazing people. Dan's got some amazing contacts, Bex has got some amazing contacts. We're looking to really push this, guys, and really make it as enjoyable as possible and keep it as real as possible. And tomorrow I'm going to be doing my first vlog. I hope you all enjoy it. I'm going to put a lot of work into it, so it might not get released until late at night, but hopefully you guys and you'll enjoy it. I'm going to put a lot of time and effort into it, hopefully it'll come out nice. Keep it fun, keep it cool. Hope you've enjoyed watching this little mini vlog, guys. And thanks once again for watching and all the love and support. I can't thank you guys enough. So this is your boy Captain Taking Neck signing out once again. Let's go!